LexCorp forces are invading the facility!
You think you can mess with LexCorp? Think again!
Turret reinitializing. LexCorp targeted.
You little punk!
Star, I need backup!
We have a code red.
LexCorp is jamming me out and hacking the turret control consoles inside Star Labs. Use the consoles to revert them back. You definitely want those on your side.
Fall back into defensive position. Evacuate all non-security Star Labs personnel.
Looks like we got company. Get him! We're taking a beating. Where's our backup?
Turret reinitializing. LexCorp targeted.
Go ahead, punk. Make my day.
I'm hit! You little punk! We're taking a beating! Where's our backup?
LexCorp forces are invading the facility!
It's go time!
Notifying base.
You little punk.
Turret reinitializing. LexCorp targeted.
I'm hit. You want some of this? I'm hit!
We have a code red. Repeat, code red. Fall back into defensive positions. Secure our control points.
There are three EMP pulsars around the lab. I'll distract Luther. You set one off. That'll temporarily short out his armor. Then we both attack. I'm counting on you to have my back. You know I'll have yours. Ready?
Maybe this will teach you to stay out of my business, you self-righteous alien.
Your attack on Star Labs ends now, Lex. You don't own these exabytes or Star Labs research. We
hurry,
need those.
Lex's armor is shorted out. Attack him now.
Damn, those EMPs are playing havoc with my defensive systems.
Hurry! Lex's armor is shorted out. Attack him now!
Damn! Those EMPs are playing havoc with my defensive systems.
The EMPs are overloading. We must defeat Lex before the EMP field is purged.
I have better things to do than trade punches with you and your flunky, Superman.
You did it! Lex doesn't like to take no for an answer, but so long as you and I are here, he has no choice. Great work, and thanks.